Hello viewers, welcome to Simply Sketching channel. Happy Independence Day to all of you. Today I would like to share a special drawing with you. As Indians, we are proud of our freedom fighters. But how many of us know about the person who designed our national flag, the symbol that unites us as Indians? Was actually designed by Mr. Pingali Venkaiah. Mr. Pingali Venkaiah was born on 2nd of August, 1876. And was an Indian freedom fighter and a Gandhian. He was the designer of our flag on which the national flag was based on. He was also a lecturer, an author, a geologist, educationalist, agriculturist and a polyglot. At the age of 19, Mr. Venkaiah had enrolled in the British Indian Army and was deployed at South Africa. During the Second Boer War, when the soldiers had to salute the Union Jack, the national flag of Britain, Venkaiah realized the need for having a flag for Indians. When Venkaiah attended the AICC sessions in the 1906 in Calcutta, he was inspired to design a flag for the Indian National Congress as he opposed the idea of hoisting the British flag at Congress meetings. Venkaiah was an agriculturist as well as an educationalist who set up an educational institute in Machilipatnam. He died in relative poverty in 1963 and was largely forgotten by the society. A postage stamp was issued to commemorate him in 2009. In 2012, his name was proposed for posthumous Bharat Ratna, though there has been no response from the central government on this proposal. So let us through this video reignite the possibility of a Bharat Ratna to Mr. Pingali Venkaiah, who was the designer of our Indian flag. Hope you like the video. Please do share the video and subscribe the channel. Thank you.